What do you mean by market risk and sort of maybe new entrepreneurs can have an advantage in market and tackling something with new market? How do you know if an idea has a lot of market risk versus
Sure, stuff? That's yeah. great. So Twitch and Atrium are the perfect examples, right, almost. Yeah. So Twitch, it's like when we started, when we pivoted JustinDB to Twitch, or even JustinDB is a good example, but look, Twitch is the best one probably. When we pivoted JustinDB to Twitch, nobody believed that there would, and this was a market, right? No one believed, no investors, very few of our even internal employees like believed, and even the founders were skeptical. Right. You know, Emmett deserves the credit here because he had belief, but like a lot of the other co-founders were skeptical on like, does this exist as a business? And so the good part is that the competition there was very low, yeah. right? There weren't experienced entrepreneurs being like, this is gonna be a huge business, we should compete.
Right.
So really it was, you know, the entire thing was market risk and figuring out, do we have product market fit? And how do we build product market fit?
Because in that case, you're trying to be the first in the category.
Yeah.
There's no substitutes really. You're like, it's like, you know, you're watching someone else play Street Fighter at the arcade. That's like, that's the substitute.
Exactly, you have a lottery ticket, right?
You have a lottery, yeah.
It's a lottery ticket, and if you pivot a bunch of times and like listen to your customers, you might be buying more and more lottery tickets. But your lottery tickets are just as valuable as the experienced entrepreneur's lottery tickets that he's buying. So he's a fool to play that game. And I don't think you see as many experienced entrepreneurs playing that same game. Whereas with execution risk businesses, my lottery ticket now is way bigger than the guy who's like the 22-year-old Justin, right?
Yeah,
so
right.
For a B2B startup, I know, oh, how I can attract talent, I can hire a sales team, I can like raise capital. And so it's a lot more, for something where it's like very established that that's gonna be a business or some business is gonna be in there.
Yeah.
It's like, he's stupid to play against me,
right.
you know?
Right.